We have a wonderful surprise for you this evening. Special guest, would you welcome, please, Deacon Fry. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, how the hell are you anyway? Whatever you said, me too. At least we agreed on something. Great to be back. What a day. What a sunset. You know what? I had a lot more fun being 20 in the 70s than I'm having being 70 in the 20s. But I guess that's okay. That'll take care of itself. In the meantime, I certainly do think it's about time everybody said, hey! I love that. One more time. Hey! Okay, now hold that thought. Because in the next song, there's a place where I need one of those, okay? I'll give you plenty of time. I'll show you where it is. We'll get there. Give me your best hey. Not now. But then, and I guarantee you, on your way home tonight, you're going to think, damn, I made a huge difference today. Guaranteed. God bless. Here we go.
Thank you. Oh,
for our brother Taylor Hawkins. Thank you.
And then 17 in the 20s. Never thought of it like that. Yeah. Hey? It was more fun being 20s in the 70s.
Thank you.
this is, turn me on. Thank you. This is normally the part where we walk on stage and then you clap and then we come back on. We're going to skip that part.
Okay? Yeah.
Passage back to the place I wanna
States. We got him to, he's got to work at Wimbledon tomorrow, but we got him to stay up late. Would you welcome one of the finest athletes, one of the finest tennis players, and a pretty darn good guitar player, Mr. John McEnroe. And his wife, Miss Patty Smythe.
Saying
you. John McEnroe, Patti Smyth, Deacon Fowler, Vince Gill. You gotta work tomorrow. Thank you so much. We love you. Hope to see you again. Take care of one another.